immigration. They're coming right now.
You have to leave.
Go now. You've got agents coming your way from menswear and electronics.
Left or right, Tina?
Left. U.S. runs diagonally
through the store from camping to customer service. How do you not know that?
Hey!
Oh, there's someone. Run!
Come on.
Go! Okay, hang on. Just wait. They're everywhere.
What?
It's over.
We pick up in season 5 right where we leave off in season 4, and it's the same day that Mateo gets taken away, and everyone has to do our jobs, and life sort of goes on.
Season 5 is going to pick up, and the store kind of has a new directive from corporate. It's called Cloud 9.0.
They sent us a new high-tech floor cleaner.
Check it out, people. We got a robot.
They gave it a name tag. It's just a random name.
Look at that, Glenn. Same name.
The robots are coming, and they're taking over.
I need you to program its root.
You want me to train the thing that's here to replace us?
The story is kind of like going off madly in a bunch of really interesting directions.
Hey! Excuse me, someone is up here!
Sorry.
Jonah, make
Sorry.
It stop!
I thought he had the hang of it.
Stop! Jonah!
There's definitely a lot of Dina Garrett stuff coming up in season 5.
Man, come on, Dina, did you throw away my lunch again? When are you gonna stop punishing me?
Maybe when my birds stop being dead? How's then sound?
Every season coming back, it really honestly feels like you never left.
You should know that robot's a dumbass. Everyone's been saying it.
That thing needs to go.
Yeah.
It's still charging, so it can't go anywhere.
Step away from the robot.
Sandra is very excited about her impending nuptials.
I haven't been able to find the right moment, but...
Damn it, Sandra! Meeting adjourned, okay? We can't re-journ.
We're going to be dealing a lot with Mateo trying to stay within the Cloud 9 world and within the country.
These characters that you watch every week that you love, they're living in the same world you are, and it would be weird if we didn't address the things that are going on that affect everybody.
There's just a lot of fun stuff going into season 5.